Danny here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I hope that you're having a really great day. Thank you so much to all of you that sent me really, really sweet birthday wishes on Saturday for my birthday. I unfortunately did not get the chance to live stream with the family on Saturday as I wanted to and planned to. But I will live stream sometime very, very soon. I'm aiming for this week. I just have to see, map my week out a little bit with my schoolwork and all that good stuff and just like different things that I have going on. So I will let you guys know a day and a time that I'll be doing that. It will definitely be in an evening, one of these nights. I just have, like I said, I have a lot going on, but I'm going to definitely hop on for a live because I want to see you all, hang out with you all. I don't get to see you, you see me, but we talk in the chat. So for today's reaction, I'm going to be reacting to Meat Loaf. Meat Loaf is an artist that we lost very recently, and I know that he left behind an amazing legacy, and so many of you have requested him. I'm actually not that familiar with Meat Loaf myself. I know his one song, I Would Do Anything for Love, but I don't know many of his other hits. And from what I've heard, Paradise by the Dashboard Light is actually one of his biggest hits, and I don't know the song. It may be one of those cases where, you know, I start to hear it and I go, oh, this is that song, and I just don't know it by name. But I want to take a listen to it with you all. So let's jump right into this together. I have to say, this is such a fun energy to this song. Different than what I was expecting, for sure. It's a long song, too, so we've got a lot more to go, which is really cool. And I always love longer songs. I think it's always something special because, you know, if you can hold people's attention for that long, it's a testament to your writing, to your overall talent. And the song has sort of this theatrical vibe to it. I love this is the chorus of the song, and these sort of stacked vocals. It sounds, and you could almost imagine an entire company on stage singing it. So it's very cool song.
See paradise by the dashboard light.
And now I'm like the metal on the edge of a knife. Blowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. Come on, hold on tight. Oh, come on, hold on tight.
Though it's cold and lonely in the deep dark night, I can see paradise by the dashboard light.
Yes, these harmonies, these background vocals, very musical theater. I'm getting a lot of musical theater vibes from this, which is so cool and something that I really was not expecting.
Oh, it's cold and lonely in the deep dark night. Paradise by the dashboard light. You got to do what you can, and that mother nature do the rest. There ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed. Cause we were barely 17 and we were barely. Letting up at all, he's gonna drive the second. The ball is bottled out in center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw! He's gonna slide in head first, here he comes. He's out, no way, safe, safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there.
I love the little double entendre going on here. This part of the song, this section of the song is really.
Batter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying to third. Here's the throw. It's in the dirt, safe at third. Holy cow, stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there, almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's butted down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play, it's going to be close. Here's the throw, here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's gonna make it.
Stop right there. I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me aware? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me?
Oh, teenage love.
Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
I gotta know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away?
Who is the female vocalist? You guys gotta let me know in the comments.
Will you make me aware? I gotta know right now. Before we go in. Wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it.
Well, let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
I gotta know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Baby, baby, let me sleep on it.
Before we go any further, do you?
sleep on it.
Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on it.
Will you love me forever?
I couldn't take it any longer. I was crazy when the feeling came up on me like a tidal wave. Started swearing to my God and on my mother's grave that I would love you till the end of time. I swore I would love you till the end of time. So now I'm praying for the end of time to hurry.
Wow, what a song. That song took us through it all. What a story that it told. It was, it really just felt like you were living in that moment with them. It was just, you know, it was such a creative piece, such a creative song. And I really felt like I was listening to a Broadway show soundtrack, which for me, I'm giving a huge compliment. I love Broadway. I love show tunes. And this had so many elements of musical theater. It's just, it's, you know, it's that line, I will love you, I will love you till the end of time. So now I'm praying for the end of time so I can end my time with you. It's so funny. It was like, it was dramatic, and then it had this comic relief at the end. It was just like it had all of these different elements in there. So what a talented artist Meatloaf is, because so loved by so many, and bringing this style of music into mainstream, I think, is something special and really cool. And not many artists could probably pull off a song like that. I'm sorry. I just don't think that that is something that many could do. I think it's a very unique thing. So I was such a fan of this. I thought it was awesome. Thank you guys for recommending it. I hope that you enjoy this reaction. More Meatloaf recommendations, please. I want to get into some live performances of Meatloaf. So send over some good ones to me. Let me know what to check out. And I'll be seeing you guys soon. If you are new around here, make sure that you subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff, and also follow me on social media. So I'll be seeing you guys soon.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.